So my name is Jayne Marks. I'm the chair of the board of STM Association this year, and also I work for Sage Publications. So first of all, welcome very much to today's meeting, today and tomorrow's meeting. I have a few announcements that I need to make first, because they're very important. First of all, thank you very much to all our sponsors. We've had a very, very good support this year from Atapon, from CCC, from Crossref, River Valley, and Mark Logic. And Mark Logic have provided us with Wi-Fi, so you'll see on your tables there's instructions on how to use the Wi-Fi. And just so you know as well, River Valley are videoing the whole conference, each of the speakers, and it will be up available on the STM Association website, we hope, as soon as next week. I'd like to thank very much the Programme Committee, who I think you'll agree have put together a very interesting couple of days for us. The last thing I have to say before I get into my introductory remarks is please remember to fill in the evaluation forms as you go along, because they're very, very useful to us in planning next time's conference. So before I introduce our keynote speaker this morning, I want to say a little bit about the programme for today and how it came about. I don't know how many of you were at our fall meeting at the Frankfurt Book Fair last year in October. We had a keynote speaker there called Michael Nielsen, who challenged us to ask ourselves if scholarly publishing was about to be disrupted. Well, of course, we said, no, it couldn't possibly happen to us. We're different. Our market's different. Our market's very stable. Academia's very slow to change. Couldn't possibly happen to us. And to some extent, we were probably right. Scholarly communication is slow to change. But at the same time, we are also, all of us, grappling with an incredibly fast speed of change in technology. Something that we are challenged to keep up with, but I think as well our market sometimes challenges to keep up with as well. So perhaps overall we're not quite as confident and complacent as we might have sounded at that presentation last year, because the overwhelming feedback from the evaluation forms last year was that we wanted to hear more from our market. So hence this program today. The program committee have managed to pull in speakers from our author community, editors, librarians, vendors, and I think altogether this is going to make for a very stimulating and interesting couple of days, and I hope